Time to cook.
Where? We have no weapons of mass destruction here at this elevator. Is this a good and special elevator?
Yes, might be so. We are in a safe spot. We are like pretenders.
Oh yeah, Optimus?
Yeah. We got to find another way out of here. Like now or else we turn like pancakes.
Oh my gosh! Look!
Where?
I love you. You love me. Let's team up and siege Ulestron, with a cup of coffee and blood inside us. Nobody is gonna stop us now.
Why should we be here? Look, are we even alive at this point in time?
Yes, my child. Yes to the world that we call time itself, to cooperate with our movements and being socially not awkward.
But we have to start all over again soon, right, Tony Stark from the MCU?
Yes, my child. I'm your god of the universe as it made me, on this video clip show.
Let's end this now.
Sure, but first our sponsor, the TV show that Ulestron likes a lot, Dogs in Space, the Netflix series.
Let's see the first trailer. It starts now.
I've got a really good feeling about this planet.
You said that every time.
This might be the one. This might be the one. This might be the one. Okay.
Let me get this straight. Humans destroy their own planet and sent a bunch of dogs to find them a new one.
It looks perfect.
I think we'll pass.
Okay, I think I know how to persuade you. Oh! Sorry!
How have you survived this long?
We have no idea.
You're a liability to this mission, garbage.
I made the wrong call today, but I won't again.
I know you'll disobey orders, Captain. And when I catch you, you're done.
Earth is counting on you.
Don't worry. I'll fetch you and all humanity an awesome new home.
Die!
We're all gonna die.
The scan suggests a climate similar to Earth.
It's just you and me, Captain.
Get us off this planet now!
Be a good boy and stay!
Sorry, but today...
I'm a bad boy.